There it is. We made it. Look at this.
This is wild.
Look at how pretty this is. This is probably the epitome of Oahu, right here.
Also the scariest place I've ever been in my life.
Today is gonna be a really, really fun day. So we've got a lot packed in. Hannah did a great job planning some of the most fun things to do here in Oahu. So we're just excited to be out here. And what are we doing?
We are doing two hikes today. The first one is Lanikai Pillbox, and the second one is Crouching Lion.
Trying to make the most of this awesome weather we have, because tomorrow evening, there's a hurricane hitting. So we just wanna get in as much outdoor activities as we can before it hits.
It's back to the basics without you now. I'm trying not to wonder. You told me I should take a look around. Lost it all, and it's no wonder how it came to be. I'm stepping out the door of you and me. I'm crossing out the eyes and what they've seen. I'm better off, I'm better off, I'm better. To find my escape, I'll run from the lies.
This is amazing.
All right, we just made it to the second pillbox and it is beautiful up here.
Incredible views. I've never seen water this turquoise. It's breathtaking.
One pro tip though, if you want to be up here when nobody else is here, come in the afternoon. When we first showed up, tons of people waiting for pictures, and now there's hardly anybody.
But it is hot up here. The sun is at its peak and it is toasty.
It's time for me to breathe. I'm gasping for the air you stole from me. I'm crossing out the eyes and what they've seen. I'm better off, I'm better off, I'm better lost. Now, without you, without you, now, now, without you, now. I'm better lost.
All right, seriously, after such a freaking, I wouldn't say hard hike, but just like so hot and up there so long, we are ready to jump in the ocean, especially with how beautifully blue that water is. It's calling our names.
It is. Let's do it.
All right, I know we've done it like literally every single day, but we got acai bowls again. Look at this. So good. The honey is the best part. Busted.
How are you starting eating?
It's time for me to breathe. I'm gasping for the air you stole from me. I'm crossing out the eyes and what they've seen. I'm better off, I'm better off.
All right, we just got to the next hike. I believe it's called Crouching Lion's Head. Hannah is Crouching Lion's Head?
Crouching Lion Head. One lion.
One lion. Crouching Lion Head. Anyway, so we are at this hike. Hannah's getting this packed up real quick. All ready?
Yeah, I think so.
And our bodies are killing us, so we are literally trying to get everything done we can today because of the hurricane approaching tomorrow night. We're just trying to get it all in today, not plan anything for tomorrow, just so that we are able to take advantage of the last few days we have left in Oahu before we take off for Japan on Thursday. How are you feeling?
Good. Wow. Already worth it.
This is a really steep hike.
Straight up.
Honestly. Like, I'm actually not changing the angle. I don't know if this looks steep, but it's actually this steep. Woo. All the way down there.
We made it to the top! Or at least where we wanted to go.
It's like the first of the tops.
It's
but anyway,
beautiful.
We're gonna make our way to the very, very top, but that's not gonna be in the shot. Instead, we're just gonna show you some B-roll of how pretty the views are up here. Check it out. You made you want to come hike this one. I don't think I've been that stoked on something in a while, so definitely come hike Lion Head. Crouching Lion Head, whatever it's called. That's the one, hike it.
Yep. It's beautiful.
We're gonna head down now. We won't be filming because it's pretty steep and we don't want to die, so we're just gonna put all of our equipment away and focus on getting down the mountain safely. So we'll see you back at home. Thanks for watching today, guys. Food. Today is all about food. We are going around the island of Oahu and trying out some of the Hawaiian foods that Hannah's looked up and put on her bucket list. We're excited to try them out.
So first we're gonna go pick up one of my friends. She was my first roommate in college and she just moved to the island, so we are gonna hang out with her today.
Good for her, she gets to come try out all the foods with us. Awesome, let's do it.